They take tough shots, and they're getting no second shots. We continue to dominate the boards. That's going to win the game for you.
Before becoming a fixture on the NBA coaching sidelines, Rick Adelman played for 7 years in the NBA, including 3 seasons with the Trailblazers. He would go on to take the head coaching reins in Portland, where his innovative offensive style helped lead the Blazers to 2 trips to the NBA Finals in 1990 and then again in 1992.
The game is over! The Blazers win the Western Conference Finals!
He was one of those guys that, you know, if you had talent, you're going to love Rick Adelman. He always put people in positions to succeed.
In 1998, Adelman became head coach of the Sacramento Kings and quickly breathed life into the franchise.
He recognized the very unique talent that group had. This man is my favorite coach.
1, 2, 3.
When he took over in Houston in 2007, Adelman led the Rockets to a 22-game winning streak, the 4th longest in NBA history.
Rick was simply a great coach. His players really respected him and his demeanor and how he treated them.
You turn them back tomorrow, and I tell you, there's a tremendous doubt in their mind what's going on.
During his 23 years as an NBA head coach, Adelman's teams won 50 or more games 11 times. With 1,042 coaching victories, he ranks 9th all-time in NBA career wins.
All of that intelligence and all of those communication skills and all of that ability to never quit and to be well prepared made him one of the best coaches of his era.